jump right in. Be greedy, my G. Take your time. Make your time. It's all up to you. Sometimes people be flailing their arms around like, hey, don't be so selfish. Pay attention to me instead. Don't be so selfish. My G, selfish is all there is. You either gonna be selfish for you or for them. So what's it gonna be? What can you give to anyone else unless you're taking care of yourself? Don't be fooled, my G. Don't be swayed, my G. You decide. This world may be full of people wanting you to cater to them, but it's your party, and you gotta cater to you first. Otherwise, nobody gonna eat. And you know motherfuckers be hungry. And you know motherfuckers be thirsty. Pass that lemonade, my G. Now, take a deep breath. Imagine that everything you do affects every single thing in the world. Everything is just another form of you. Yeah. Like a hologram. Endless reflections and duplicates and mirror type shit. Yeah. And in all this, you gotta take time for you. You know what you gotta give. I'm gonna tell you, my G. You know what you gotta give. You gotta give zero fucks about what anyone else is doing. Give zero fucks about what everyone else wants from you, even if just for today. You know what that's like? That's like a motherfucking jungle cat. They give zero fucks. Now I'm not saying go out and tear some motherfucking people up, but what I am saying is that you got to care for you. Otherwise, what you got to give? Nothing. Be everything for you, and it will naturally expand. Reflect all of life within every step you take. You are a holographic jungle cat. The world is contained in your gaze, and self-centered should be your first and primary game. Self-conscious, selfish. These words are like pure gold, but they convinced you it's all backwards. Be selfless, be self-effacing, be gone with the self, they say. But they will never be right, and that can never be the case, because you are divine, and all is connected. And you are the core of your universe. And true connection to self creates a unity with all things. And fuck catering to someone else's weak-ass party. Unless you really like them and they appreciate you for who you are, but otherwise, nah, fuck that. You are forever, and you are stealth. You, holographic, motherfucking.